हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द माय न्यू वीडियो गाइस एंड माय यूट्यूब चैनल गाइस। टुडे फ्रेंड्स, वी आर गोइंग टू अपलोड गाइस रेडमी फोन सेटिंग गाइस। एंड टुडे फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू शो गाइस हाउ टू सेट ऐप लॉक पासवर्ड ऑन रेडमी मोबाइल। फ्रेंड्स, यू वांट टू सेट ऐप लॉक पासवर्ड ऑन योर डिवाइस, सो मैं हाउ टू सेट ऐप लॉक पासवर्ड इन दिस वीडियो फ्रेंड्स आई विल शो यू, आई विल टेल यू गाइस। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग वीडियो फ्रेंड्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गो एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल गाइस, क्लिक द बेल आइकन, लाइक द वीडियो। ओपन योर फोन सेटिंग फ्रेंड्स। After on phone setting friends, you can see this type interface on your Redmi mobile. Friends, click on Redmi mobile, app setting, and friends, click on app lock. So friends, you want to set your app lock password. Friends, click here, turn on, and friends, you can set your password. So friends, you want to set pin password, you want to set password, select. Friends, I will select pin lock, and friends, I will enter 4-digit pin 0000. Next, friends, you can use any pin, but guys don't forget your pin, remember your pin password 000. Next, friends, you want to add your MI account, so you can add, and you don't want to add, friends, click on not now and click here again not now, and friends, click here use app lock setting. Friends, your app lock password will set, and friends, you can see if you own this app on your device, YouTube app. So guys, your YouTube app is locked. When you will enter your password, you can unlock your YouTube app. So like that friends, we can set app lock password. And friends, you want to change your app lock password, so enter password, click here. Friends, you can say change password type, click here. Friends, you want to use pattern lock, so you can set pattern lock. Friends, I will draw this pattern and okay. Friends, you can see app lock password will change on our Redmi phone device. As you can see, pin lock will remove and we have pattern lock. So like that friends, we can set app lock password on Redmi phone device. So bye guys, thanks for watching the video. Are your friends, you understood how to set and change app lock password on Redmi mobile? So bye friends.